And now, you know, making her coffee. It is what? You call it the good time shit. Marching. Oh. Pie here in the morning. Just come back from school. It's 9:47. Get some pie or canned food. You see her run like nothing. Oh, look, I think she might know. She never knows what it is. It's your bastard pie. Excuse me, pie.
Just a little bit more.
You don't have. Messy eater. And we pour half. Because someone doesn't finish it all. Put our lid on. Pour half. Doesn't look like it did. But it's half. Put the lid on because she doesn't finish it all. I've given her all of it and she doesn't even do it. Enjoy pie eating her canned food.
This is a great example of what I mean. I'm not finishing it all.
This tank.
Tank. Let's see. He's in his hot spot right now. Of course. I'm gonna work this a bit.
It looks a little bit more humid now. It's wind here. I think you can't see the water. The water's like up to here. Yeah, it's up to here. Here comes Pie. See if she's gonna finish her food. She normally does come back and finish it. Treats. That's what we normally do. This is here for now. This is what I do. Pie's treats. mixed.
It's on here. Keeps the tank really moist. It's winter. Can't really see him, but he's in there.
Why is he cute?
Has two bags. Well, this is different. This is a blue rather than the brand. Blue buffalo. There you go. Blue buffalo. Oh, no. Put everything back. It's not that hard. But I have a lot of stuff here. But yeah.
Sorry, dude.
Every day. I'll show you guys what I do in the morning. I'm gonna shave. Bye. She hasn't finished her treats yet. I check that food every morning. I gotta fill my water.